Słuchajcie. Good evening, gentlemen! Welcome to the beautiful Benidorm Palace, ladies and gentlemen. So, who here this evening has been with us the last few years? Fantastic, fantastic. Well, my friend John, ladies and gentlemen, he will hopefully be back in a couple of minutes or so. And like I say, it's an absolute honour to be here again, ladies and gentlemen. All the years go so fast. I think it's the fourth one we've been here this year. And each year it gets better. You're looking keen there. You're ready to roll, and you're ready to roll.
Todo el mundo sabe cómo es este festival. Y también sabéis que tenemos nuevos amigos y que se lo van a pasar genial. Este año el tema del festival es Elvis, la razón, los motivos. Well, you will all know what a show this will be. And for all of our new friends, you are in for a treat. This year our theme is Elvis. The reason.
The reason, yes, ladies and gentlemen, Elvis, the reason. What we mean by that is basically what the Elvis means to us as performers, and of course what Elvis means to you as those fantastic fans that you are. We will also be looking at what particular Elvis songs mean to us. So without further ado, let's get on with the show. And we're going to start with a man who, without doubt, is probably the best Elvis tribute artist in the world, ladies and gentlemen. That's what you want me to say, John? Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hand together, the fantastic one, the only, Signor John Mixers!
Thank you. Thank you. The reason for singing this song, Old Man Black, is because I think this song resumes the Elvis career from the beginning to the end of the 70s. At the beginning with a little spotlight, only his neck. And then he appears with all his splendor, doing that steps on stage with the strength and power in all his career in the 60s and in the 70s. And this is my reason for singing You've Lost the Dollar Feeling. And now, please welcome here on stage one of the ETAs that came here for the first time to the festival last year, and now it's the second. It's a great man from Romania, Mr. Eddie Popescu!
Oh, Thank you so much. The next song is a very beautiful one. One of my favorites. If I Can Dream. Hope you like it. Here we go.
Thank you. Thank you. because I believe love is the biggest thing that makes the world go round. And sometimes we forget to show our loved ones how much we love them and things like that. And I think it's a very poignant song for many, many people. A beautiful song written by a great guy called Willie Nelson. It's called Always On My Mind.
Thank you. give him a nice hand.
Oh.
a song for you now. We're gonna go something like this.
Thank you. Feeling small, Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to say a happy 60th birthday to Keek. How are you doing? She's from a little place where I was born called Northampton. And all we can do is make shoes. That's it. So, ladies and gentlemen, I love this era of Elvis, and I hope you like this next song. It's called Any Day Now.
Got a massive meaning to it, and
I'll have this at my funeral if you don't mind. Take care, have a great night. Let's keep this place rocking. It's going to bounce, it's going to bounce. And we want you guys to be part of it. Let's do it. Love that limousine. There's a long line of waters going down our street. In a fancy car, all the sound sea. Oh, yeah, the river.
2010. Who? How many?
Only that? Only this?
How many people? 10 years ago. 10 years ago, hello. But yes, as a professional, as a professional EDA here in the festival, for my first time, I heard from one of my best friends that people who run the world's biggest Elvis festival were going to stage in one in Benidorm. So I contacted my mail with Peter Phillips. You know who is Peter Phillips? He's the boss. I said, please.
I'm good. Listen to me. Listen to me. I need to put you to sing there in the festival.
I said, go, go. Come here and listen to you. So I came here to Benidorm with my family, remember. And the first meeting with Peter was in La Torreta. He was sitting in the chair. And I said, I met his Spanish EDA. Yeah, you have to talk with Javier. Javier was sitting inside the venue, in the stairs, and tell me, yeah, I give you a gig in a room near the toilets. And a few Spanish friends were watching me on the show, and two British old men sleeping all the time. I thought this is the beginning at the end of my career. But Peter Phillips was near the entrance, watching me, and thinking, son of a bitch. And at the end of the show, told me, oh, do a good, you have to go to Buffalo. But no, finally, I went. Three years ago, I think so. Wonderful festival, wonderful country. And where is it, Portland? Yeah. But at the beginning here in the festival, I knew no one and everyone. They seemed to know each other, the ATAs and the fans. But they all immediately made me very welcome. And I realized then, this is all one Elvis family. Woo! And a family that gets bigger and bigger each year. Unfortunately, I grow up with a festival at the same time. Now I have to say the same in Spanish. So, ¿quién estuvo aquí en el 2010? ¿Hay alguien? ¿Se estuviera en el 2010 al principio?
Estuvimos en el 2010, ¿no?
Y hace 10 años pues empecé mi carrera no como cantante, que ya llevo 20 no sé cuántos años, pero sí como artista tributo profesional. Y fui contactando con Peter Phillips y me dieron un pequeño show en una sala que hay ahí al lado de los baños, en La Torreta. Y ahí, pues empecé, digamos, aquí en el festival, que no me conocía nadie, y ahora, después de 9 años, pues aquí sí. Bueno, let me show. And now, my good friend, well, no much, and co-host, Mr. Mike Nova, has told me this next song will be interesting. So, let's see. Is ready? No. Yeah.
Hey there, Chris. What have you got playing the slide?
Mr. Nova, I'm too frightened.
All you need is confidence. Circus round. He went down in history and America was found.
There's no job too immense when you've got confidence. With a C and an O and an N and an F and an I and a D and an S. Put them all together, what have we got? Surprise what you can do if you would only try. Remember the tortoise and the hare who had that famous race. The speedy hare wound up nowhere and circled to first place, 'cause he had confidence. We think of confidence. There's no job too immense when you've got confidence. You'll be surprised what you can do if you would only try. How do you know that you can ride a rainbow in the sky? You'll be surprised what you can do if you only try. All you need is confidence. We think of confidence. There's no job too immense when you've got confidence. With a C and a O and a A and a F and a I and a D and a S. Put them all together.
Still playing out there, aren't I? Never work with children or animals, apparently. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you. Put your hands together for these beautiful children, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Thank you so much. And put your hands together for this very beautiful young Grace, ladies and gentlemen. Take a bow, Grace. Go on. Absolutely fantastic. Well, ladies and gentlemen, as my good friend John Mensah said, that this is one big Elvis family, ladies and gentlemen. And of course, what every family needs is a godfather. So, please welcome Oz. Juan Lozano! You all got a little bit of confidence. Beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, we're dedicating this show to family. And I have no closer family than the wonderful guys I'm about to reintroduce you to. Please give a big hand as I bring them out individually. To the Taking Care of Benidorm Band, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Clifford Priest, Mr. Kevin Ford, Mr. Dan Caney, Mr. Steve Marquise Evans, and the beautiful Mr. Darren Green. Let me introduce you to the lovely ladies, Miss Lucy Jones, Miss Libby Raybould. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my friend Liz. I'm glad she's come out because when I travel around the Benidorm and other festivals actually, the biggest comment I get just from talking to people. A guy said to me last night, he said, Juan, he said, for us, Benidorm is like a pilgrimage. And he said, the friendships that we have forged down the years it's almost outgrown the Elvis thing. Do you understand what he means by that? We've grown closer and closer and closer. And you know, sometimes the old saying is, blood is thicker than water. Well, sometimes I think Elvis is thicker than blood. Because, yeah. Because I've met the most wonderful people, the most supportive people who've helped me through very difficult times, and I've met them right here in the world of Elvis Presley. Family was very, very important to Elvis. And if he saw the way we were with one another, I know he'd be absolutely delighted. So give yourselves a round of applause for just for this family feeling that we all have together. Liz is one of my family, and I brought her out here to help me with this song, but she's going to be joined now by five other family members who some of you will know. Ladies and gentlemen, so please put your hands together for the wonderful Sam.
Thank you.
couple of ladies. Okay, I've got it to myself now. Yeah, I sound more like Rod Stewart tonight, sorry. Or Bonnie Tyler, if you wish. But I'd like to sing a very pretty song for you. I hope you like it. I hope I can sing it. Hello, my wee darling. It goes like this. Let the stars fade away.
Lord, let the Lord. much, ladies and gentlemen. Now this year is a very, very exciting year for me. I'll tell you why in two words. Those two words are Mark Anthony. Him and I have been very, very close friends. Although he lives on the other side of the world, we keep in touch with each other all the time, and we've developed a very, very, very strong friendship. And you guys in Spain, Benidorm, have given him the most fantastic welcome, and I must thank you. I appreciate you for that. And anyone who saw him last night will realize this guy is absolute dynamite, and he's going to be no different tonight. So please give a big Benidorm Palace, all the way from Adelaide, Australia, a wonderful human being and a fantastic entertainer, Mr. Mark Anthony.
Just
I'm a little parched. Do you have any water down here at all? Can I take one, Kevin? I could use yours. Thank you, Lucy. Ladies and gentlemen, this is one of the hardest working bands. And we're on fire this weekend, ain't it? Give it up for the band, ladies and gentlemen. I like country music. I don't know if y'all do. And I like to sing in one of my favorite country songs, Just Pretend.
I'm a sweet little baby.
ladies and gentlemen, we'll now be taking a 10-minute interval.
God bless. song would have to be The Impossible Dream. And it's just one of those great, powerful, inspirational songs that I just keep going back to. I just love the live performance of the song that Elvis did. And yeah, my favorite song is The Impossible Dream. Hope you enjoy it.
We love for you. Fresh out of my mind. Very good. I tried to do something different there. But I'll, when Harriet said to me, and the show is called The Reason, it was so easy for me. I love Elvis Presley, and the reason why I'm an Elvis fan, because I love his music, I love his voice, and I love everything he did. So that's why I didn't wear any jumpsuits or whatever. So I'm glad. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song was recorded in the year of 1898. And it was an Italian song, O Sole Mio. Now, when Elvis sang the song, he didn't change the melody, he just changed the words to it. So I'm going to do two versions, okay? The Italian version and the English one. Thank you so much. Way down.
Thank you. much, ladies and gentlemen. How y'all doing out there? You good? Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's a real pleasure to be back here. I felt like Superman coming in just now. But I like to do this one. Thank you. The reason I love this song so much is because Elvis did it his way.
And I
gave this a soul of things, a fun of
my friends, I'll stay with you. I'll stay my peace, which I'm saying.
Yesterday, Oh. I'm gonna bass you one more time.
Oh,
Thank you. Thank you.